my mom took me since I was a baby, man. He took me from my mom before I was walking. And I stayed with a foster family 5 years, dude. Crying for my mama every day. Ain't a day that went by and I ain't crying. And they been trying to make me forget my mom. And that ain't what happened. It got to the point where they had to take me to my mom. And my uncle stepped in, but my mama couldn't really take care of me. And the state was going to try to put me in a foster home, but they couldn't put me in a foster home because they been trying to whitewash my mind. And God used my mom to rip my heart, to make the kind of heart I got. You see what I'm saying? I can see all, I can write a book, I can show you. I got kicked, the devil been after me since before I come out. My old man kicked my mom in the stomach when I went in there, and my head came up, messed up. And my mom would shit, my head, you can't even look at my head until I would look like a retarded baby. My head was banged up, my teeth kicked me dead in my head. I ain't got no problem, my thinking or not like that. I put up in a dead baby, the devil was trying to kill me, day one. Day none. I've been months inside
them. Overstand this. There are many
evil spirits.
Overstand this. There are many devils.
Right.
But remember, those, the devil.
These, devils.
The devil.
Been in my old man.
The devil's hand seed.
I got you.
Remember, in Genesis.
You know my old man part white. He be like 1/4 white. I 1/8 white.
But they tried to tie into the vine.
Again.
The true vine, which is the dark seed.
Right.
In the beginning was darkness. They said,
anybody know that
there be light.
If you got sense,
yeah.
You know good well, the skin color was dark on earth.
Mm-hmm.
It was not light. That happened at a gradual pace. And every time, every place they go, they put their seed and lighten up. But then they put the ones who are light in charge. If you look at the world, even in the, we call it a mongoloid area, the white one, the one with the lighter skin rule. You ain't noticed that?
Yeah.
In Africa, certain parts, the one with the lighter skin rule. In the USA, you already know what it is. In Europe, in Russia, same thing. The one with the lighter skin rule, the one with darker skin on the bottom.
Yeah.
That's just taking something there against dark.
That's because...
Because that's original.
Well, when you go back to the original, the origin of...
Of man.
The man, you find the Inki.
Right.
Inki and then Lil. Were two sons of Manu, who was called Elion, he is right. Also called El Alion, the Most High. But he sent his two sons to the earth to mine the earth and natural resources, and it worked out too hard for the Elohim to do it. Procreated man from a being who's already in existence.
And that's the one that's, when you look at the size of, on the wall in Egypt, they're bigger.
Yeah.
You can tell it.
And that goes anywhere between 7 feet tall or 33 feet tall, which is the tallest that light.
Giants in the earth.
Yeah.
You read?
In those days,
when
the sons of man, when they had daughters of men, when the sons of God saw the daughters of men,
that's
how they fed and looked upon. They took them as wives, the men as they chose.
See,
they produced this
new being. They think the sons of God are angels, but it's not.
No,
because angels don't got no sex.
Well, first of all, there's no such thing as angel.
I mean,
to the Greek and the New Testament, where angel comes from, the Greek word angelus.
Right.
Angelus just means a messenger.
Okay. But they're beings, though.
We're messengers. Yeah.
But they're beings.
Yeah.
But
I know.
They kind of like tweaked it to make it look.
I know.
Make
I
it, what do you call it? They're making something look far-fetched.
I know. I am that I am.
Right. But they come from not here.
I am that I am.
Okay. I got that. Yahshua was made a little lower than.
Was man was.
Not man.
The Bible tells you
even
man
between
was.
Man. The
God of your Bible tells you man was. The true vine was the African woman. The mitochondria Eve. That has
the earth.
No, mitochondria Eve, her. She has in her DNA has 87% of genetic material except for human.
Okay.
Man don't get but 13%. That ain't much.
Yeah, but that 30% move around.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, do you ever look at a sperm?
That 13% carries the rule.
I got all that. But the male stole determines the bloodline. The male stole determines the bloodline.
I'm trying to take you in the science.
I talk the science. Okay. I don't see sperm myself move around. Eggs don't move.
Yeah.
You ever see an egg swim around? Eggs do not move still, okay?
Yeah.
Now the genetic material is in the egg. You already knew that. But you can't. Without the egg, you ain't getting nothing. You can have two sperm, you can have a bowl full of sperm all you want, and you'll never get a human, another human. So I already know. Now the percentage, I got to go on what you say, because I ain't studied, you studied it. I go on by what you say. But that don't mean, see, I type of person, after you tell me, I go check behind you,
want you to,
right.
Well, I want you to please do it.
I
don't believe
me. I ain't got no way to refute what you're saying.
Yeah, well, I did, but I want you to just double check.
Because I never, but this is what I know. I done looked through a microscope.
Uh-huh.
Sperm move. Eggs don't move.
Yeah, you're right.
So some, like, and not only that, look at a little light.
Yeah.
I don't know if you ever look at a sperm.
Yeah.
Each sperm that's alive
a spark.
Got a spark. You
yeah.
can see it, okay? And this ain't something that I'm imagining, okay?
Yeah.
An egg don't got that. So the life comes from the father. Yeah, and those people writing these things, they ain't necessarily had the equipment we got to prove it.
Yeah, no.
And it proves it. Now, how the hell? Because God told them. Well, God.
The beings
we
told
God. We are God.
Because the
I understand
word,
we are
word,
God.
The word in Hebrew for God is
right.
Elohim.
Right.
Elohim is a plural.
I got that.
Meaning these beings.
These beings, I understand
yeah.
that.
And there were Tell 900 me. Of them, according to the Sumerian tablets.
Okay.
They were written 2,500 years before the Bible.
Right.
There were 900 of them that came to this planet
right.
to mine the planet for natural resources.
I got that.
One third of the 900 fell.
The story that
calling them Nephilim. There were 300 of them.
I got
left 600 of them. There were 600 of them that were Jibarim.
Okay.
Minerizes or giants right. in the land in those days.
I got all that. See, I
yeah.
I deciphered
oh, I know you have
version.
This. Yeah. Well,
I decide. Not
yeah.
all of it.
And
I don't have the whole
then,
story.
Yeah, but
I got pieces.
That's where I'm coming to you from. The
but see, I knew
that
they come
where,
from.
That's where they
I knew they
us.
Come from this earth.
That's what they gave
they
us.
They came to the earth.
Yeah,
I understand
yeah.
that.
Yeah.
And I using the modern term that the white man kind of like fuck with the head.
Yes, he does.
Ooh, all the magical bullshit.
Yeah, he does.
But it ain't really magical.
No.
It's only magical to a person who, like, if you go back in time and you see a car that can be magical, then
yeah.
this move.
Yeah,
because they used
no
the
horse.
Horses.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I understand
that's
that
why they give you a car with horsepower.
Right. They call it horsepower because
yeah.
they're mimicking what it used to be.
Yeah.
But as a, look, I understand more than you think, even though I kind of rough cut. When I get to
yeah.
the school, I know I call. I know I call.
You're doing good. You're doing great.
And I decipher this from spiritual knowledge along with the contaminated knowledge.
Mm-hmm.
And at least in the doorway.
Yeah.
I ain't all
you're
the way
in.
But I ain't in the doorway.
You're
I have the threshold. I already
you're
know
close.
That.
You're
I know
you're closer than you think.
Probably do. Probably
you're
so.
Very close. You're closer than you think.
And
most,
I have visions of certain things.
Most Christians don't talk about the Anunnaki.
Because they don't know nothing about it. Because the white man don't want you to talk about it. Because they don't want you to talk about the fucking Enoch.
They
don't want
it,
you to talk about the book. Among themselves they do.
Yeah.
They know what they know who they are.
Mm-hmm.
They know they curse. They know they got the spirit of Canaan.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? They know they got the spirit of Cain in them.
Because
they murder. They murder.
Everywhere
they go, they murder. If you ain't paying attention, they say they doing the real a favor. You ain't doing no damn real favor killing folks.
You're doing yourself a favor.
Right. But see, that's a spin. They want you to think they're more than they are. They're lying, dirty bastards.
Yeah, hello.
And God got something for the ass. And it's coming soon. Then they already know it's coming. They're trying to do what they can do while they can. Yeah, because they know they got a short time. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
They know they got a short time, God go rid the earth of the filth.
Yeah.
And the filth is this color right here. Most of the fathers on earth is called by this color right here. A lot of people don't even know. Listen, I ask questions. If the Ku Klux Klan come and give you a sandwich, that make him a good person. Does he give you a sandwich?
Yeah.
You get my point, right?
Yeah.
Just because they're being nice to you. Oh, these people ain't bad. These people are nice.
They get the Negro two things.
Catch your asses at night in the woods. See, that's the same person that
you
get a sandwich
you get a Negro two things.
Now you swing from real kicking.
You get a Negro
I thought you said they were nice.
And shelter.
And nonsense. Three things. They give nonsense.
Food and shelter. Yeah, but the nonsense to give you is religion.
Right.
The religion has already proven, the Bible has already proven to have over 1,500 mistakes in it.
No kidding.
1,500 mistakes in the Bible.
At least.
Not only time-wise, history-wise, as well as geographically-wise, because it wasn't there.
Right.
You remember?
And how they show Africa
small. No, wait.
Africa bigger than itself.
United States
went
over to West Africa and intentionally misarranged the land to make it coincide with the Bible.
Right.
They used the Bible to codify the land.
Right.
So
right.
They put certain sites in the land that you find in the Bible. So
they
you go,
recreate.
So you read the Bible, you go to that land,
right.
You find
it seems like
sites
right.
there. So it seems right because
right.
I read
right.
about it and here it is.
They make up shit.
But they made it up. It wasn't there.
They made up
that's
dinosaurs
why,
and all that shit.
That's why the Palestinians are fighting so hard in
right.
Jerusalem now
right.
for control of
Jerusalem. Because they know they're lying.
Because the Palestinians are, the Israelis, so-called Israelis, which are actually They fit. You know, Nordic and Sephardi,
right.
they go over there and they taking over the Palestinian
right.
land.
Right.
Where Palestine used to be,
right.
now 87% controlled by the so-called Jew.
Right. They ain't no Jew.
They're not Jews.
Well, actually, it's Jew. They're Jews.
These are the ones that Yeshua said, you say you're Jews, but right. you're not.
Right.
You're the synagogue
right.
of Satan.
Right.
You're a bunch of liars.
They worship Baphomet.
The city of goat
demonic
God.
Demonic prisons.
The city of goat God, the international symbol for Satan.
Right. They worship
which has a five-pointed star.
And they passed this symbol.
Five-pointed star. What's the symbol for United Snakes?
That's what you call
them. United Snakes. Of our murder.
Right.
It's a 5-pointed star.
Right.
55-pointed star.
Who bring the
why,
stars down?
Why do they want 55-pointed stars? Because we're in Africa, there are 52 countries on the continent of Africa. But right. So they want to have 52 states in America.
Right.
Or 50 states in America.
Right.
But the United States government brought down the Twin Towers in mm-hmm. New York City.
And lying said,
they tried to do it one time in 1994.
Right, that was a test run.
With a van full of explosives.
Right.
But when they built
really it, to bring
when
it down.
They built the Twin Towers,
they
niggas,
to bring it down.
Niggas built it too well.
Let me see it now.
When they went back in to restructure the Twin Towers, they painted plastic explosives. On the support girders of the building.
Through the doggone.
That's why when you look at this building, it's slow motion.
You can see beams shooting out.
White boys
miles
did this
away.
Shit.
Right.
White boys did
right.
this shit.
And when they did it,
boys showed the video of the implosion of the building going down.
And
they
had
one.
And they still don't believe it.
This weekend.
And they still don't believe it.
And
they still don't believe it.
And they brought this building down the same damn way.
Three buildings went down.
What's up, brother?
Hey, two planes hit, but three buildings come down the same way.
You know how little fuel.
Well, the seven came down like that.
You got a little bit of fuel.
You only carry enough to get where you're going in the land. That's it.
No extra fuel.
Those ain't been no planes. Those been taken.
As the fuel goes down and down and down,
right.
it gets less and less
right.
and less because it spreads out over the floor.
Guess what they've been
going on to?
You know them big tanks on the fuel plane, right?
Yeah.
That refuel planes in the air.
That's what they do with the fighter jets.
Of course.
They've been doing that for years with the fighter jets.
And they've been radio control because they have radio control. Guess who was flying a radio control plane and air blue in their life, but they didn't let nobody know. You know Joe Kennedy?
Yeah.
He died in a damn radio control plane and he didn't get out in time.
Yeah, yeah.
I know if you know that.
Yeah, I know that.
Joe Kennedy died in a they had a radio control plane way back then, dude, in the 60s. You don't think they control these one down? And all them planes that they fly, every last one can be taken over. Matter of fact, remember the dude who was going to give a report, the congressman, who was going to give a report and he had talked to the senator?
Yeah.
I mean, a general?
Uh-huh, yeah.
What happened to them two?
Both guys got
his plane, the plane that the doggone senator been on crashed into the general house. And it was going like this and this dropped straight down and fly straight into the house. You think it happened like that because it had a malfunction and just happened to hit the two guys who were going to talk about it? You think?
No.
Man, that boy take control of the plane and fly the plane right into the damn general house. The senator been on the plane and senator, both of them get killed. And them boys that, you can go online and see that they've been getting ready to make a report about 9/11. They ain't get a chance to do it. That's what happened. Both of them died the same day. The plane that the senator had fly straight into the general house by magic. If you believe sort of thing, these dirty bastards do these kind of things.
Yeah. And,